about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Buy from Zed before you're dead. Go on now, get...
A quick shout out to Claptrap.
Take me with you next time!
No, I'm not. You're all right, Claptrap. Just watch them stairs, though, homie.
Bullets and bombs. You'll be back.
If you die, I'll be pissed.
This is always appreciated. Guns for every occasion.
Timber! I mean, hey! Sorry, force of habit. Scoping out places to hide, just in case.
Marcus Munitions! Turn those guns into funds! Now go kill the other guy!
Thank you.
Cha-ching! That's the sound of opportunity!
Die from Zed, before you're dead! Make you feel right as rain, whatever that is.
Firearms in every flavor at Marcus Munitions. Ah, that new gun smell. Your business is always appreciated. munitions!
Hey, Superfan! You sure you picked the right team? I mean, I get it, we all grew up wanting to be Vault Hunters. But I'm not a follower like you. I'm a god. And my followers will do anything I ask. Oh, here, quick demo! Hey, you! Cut off your favorite leg!
Vault Irene!
I didn't say Vault! He cut off both. Ah, now he's trying to stand on his stumps. One sec. They just taste better when they're afraid. What was my point? Oh, right. My followers will die for me. And when it's your turn, I'll let you know. Now run along, Superfan. Fix that map for me. Those vaults are mine.
Hello, person trampling my valuable and irreplaceable dig site. May I help you?
Are you Tanis?
I am. You must be Lilith's new Vault Hunter. And you found the map! I suppose congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look. While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down. I need to use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know, but I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first. Do you hear screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Could be both, but we definitely have company. Incoming!
Hey, Superfan. You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join her family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, gave you a chance. Real bummer.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Troy's Crimson Traitors. Nice. Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the EchoNet.
So don't, you know, say anything stupidly heroic. I'll just dub over it.
Lilith, if you're listening, bandits are attacking my dig site, and it's not the sort of breakthrough I was hoping for.
I'm on my way. Vault Hunter, don't let them anywhere near Tanis or that map.
COV, incoming.
Shoot up.
Can't let them get the map!
Interloper!
Come get some!
You're taking empty clips!
Hunter!
All right, killer. Let's take the rest out together.
Need some cover!
Defend the map!
Ah! Hey, Moon! Tell me about the
Let me smell ya!
Pick the wrong fight!
Hannah, are you okay?
No, but you're all still here in my personal space, so let's get on with it.
Tell me you got the map working.
I did what I could,
Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources.
Shall we give it a go? And I believe this should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Promethea? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first fault there, you know.
Promethea. Good work, Tanis.
So, Destination Promethea?
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready?
Transaction. This here's my favorite, for the next few minutes at least.
Die! Your head wide open!
You've got enemies, and I've got...
Right. You don't understand a thing about the vaults or what they're even for. I do. We're the children of the vault. It's a family thing.
What you hiding, space rocks?
spend it in good health. Always a pleasure, Walter. You could always use another gun.
You've got two choices, buy an SDU or don't, but you definitely should.
Cha-ching! That's the sound of opportunity. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
Come see me again.
You won't regret it.
Welcome for chops!
Hey there! It's hard not having anyone to look up to the way you look up to me. I guess that's just the cost of being perfect.
It's finally happening, ain't it? After all these years.
Hell yeah. How's the ship looking?
Almost ready. All I need is some fuel and a new astronav chip.
Vault Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders and bring them on board.
On it.
All right. Later, Lil.
Be ready for anything, Ellie. The Calypsos aren't gonna let us leave without a fight.
I got something special for you, VH! That vehicle over there's my biofuel rig. And it ain't picky as to the source. Just run over some bandits and skags to fill her up. Environment. Now, if that rig gets a Pandora flat and busts out into holy hellfire, just come on back and I'll set you up with another sweet thing. Like I said, you just need to run over some bandits and skags and whatnot. See? Turns them right into biofuel. I'm trying to expand the Catch-A-Ride franchise and corner the sustainable fuel business. I know it's messy, but the only resource Pandora's got in abundance anymore are bandits and skags. Use what the land gives you, right? Halfway there, Ball Hunter. We'll have that spaceship fueled in no time. Let's top her off. Just a little more biofuel.
Skadoosh!
Almost got the whole crew on board. As soon as you get that astronav chip, we're taking off.
Get dead, scrub.
Taking it out on you!
I am the spirit of the twin god!
Hurry, I may go.
Wasted and pasted. I'll take that. Time for some payback. Yo, Ellie, got that astronav chip?
It's time! Woo! I can't wait to leave Pandora. I've been here so long, it's in my bones, and that's a verified medical condition anywhere else you go.
What you hiding, space rocks? Step to the wrong chick! I'm on a freaking roll!
Folks, loot off your hands. Come back soon if you're still kicking.
At this price, you can't afford to not buy it.
These are garbage!
Just park the rig right there, BH. One sec, I'll get to fueling. It'll be good to see some new sights and lay some new lows. Gonna teach them city boys some things they only see in nature documentaries. She's fueled.
Ready to go, killer? Wouldn't let us leave Pandora without a fight. Well, they're gonna get it. Vault Hunter, help me.
Shoot up. Thank you. Welcome to the... Hunter. I can't...
Look what those bastards did to Lil! Kill him, B.H.!
Where's my spot?
No!
Fire!
No!
What I've been waiting for! It came out of Vuvuzela!
Huh?
Huh?
Need you in this fight, soldier. I've got you. On your feet, Commander.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. I'll be all right. Let's get to the ship.
Vault Hunter, over here! You hold on to that astronaut chip for now, hun. Ugh, this is bad, but now ain't the time to talk it through, amigo. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is the safest place I know. VH, get on the ship. We gotta get out of here before more of them COV some bitches attack. Lael, what the hell happened to you? Her tattoos are gone. Lilith is no longer a siren. You're saying Tyreen stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyreen's after the power of the Vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbane.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new Vault. All right, let's get to it.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary. Vault Hunter, over here. Tanis isn't wrong. Tyreen is more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map, and my siren powers. We're gonna need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea! A shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation! It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy!
Atlas, huh? We'll have to convince them to help us find the Vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves! This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring! I got this! Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait! Claptrap, what did you do?
I think we lost gravity.
What in the hell? We got a hull breach! Pressure's falling!
open spaces. My ass saved all your asses.
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
Not my kind of flying. Glad that's over. Damn it! The drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too. Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
Maurice is pleased to see you. You must someday learn Maurice's language. It is flavorful.
Where yet, Tanis?
Don't worry about me. I'm all right. Just staying warm. The thermal control system malfunctioned during the hull breach. You'll need to reboot it. It smells like my first day of school in here. Just a moment. Almost there.
Surprisingly comfortable, you know. Like a fleshy sleeping bag, although I do feel a bit viscous. Thank you for bringing my lab back to a survivable temperature. You should go see if anyone else requires assistance. I will contact you if any other devices require punching.
This will come in handy, somehow. Don't get shot too much now.
My wares! My beautiful implements of... destruction! Vault Hunter, quick, do something! Thanks! But my firing range is still on fire!
I appreciate the help, Vault Hunter, but don't expect a fire sale.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. You know where to find me. Another beautiful day in the military-industrial complex.
Anyone out there? Let us out!
We're trapped! That maniac locked us in here!
My bladder is gonna explode!
Those doors should be working fine. Someone locked those poor bastards in before takeoff! Get him out of there, BH!
We're saved! That robot is insane!
Shut up! He said he'd punish us if we told anyone.
Claptrap, did you imprison our crew?
You mean the intergalactic interns slash slaves? Of course! I locked them all in a small room to ensure their unwavering loyalty. It's Management 101!
I'm gonna say this once. No slaves.
No slaves for a week. Got it. Recruit, since I can't use my prison cells anymore, I guess you can use one as your personal bunk. Enjoy, recruit. Maybe I'll come by and admire slash judge your room's feng shui later.
Blown entropy accelerator ain't no thing. Got loads of spare parts in the cargo bay, and some special gear I was saving for you. Oh, hell. We gotta cut our losses and vent the cargo bay. Well, there goes the grapple grabber, the jetpack, and all the left-handed guns. Guess it wasn't meant to be. But if Earl didn't get sucked out into the icy mall space...
He should have a spare entropy accelerator. Earl, wake the hell up! Our ship's dead in the water and we need your help!
What you want?
An entropy accelerator.
I'm busy. Now scram!
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door, whatever your name is.
Hand over that part or I'm gonna twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
Fair enough. I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't! So get lost, freeloader!
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got squat. No sale!
Earl, Bolt Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade.
Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
Don't shoot! I mean, hey.
The name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
Mose, and you look like trouble.
Guilty as charged.
Quit thirsting up our new Vault Hunter, Ma! We're in the crap! We need some iridium to fix the ship!
Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
Goodbye for now! Goodbye?
Well, would you look at that? You've got the magic touch. Come back anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
All right, VH, go give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
I'll kill you!
I don't got
out all day, skag liquor? That's so hard!
Terrible doing business with you, Earl.
Come back, never!
Well, that was a bitch and a half. Now go install that new entropy accelerator. We gotta get a move on!
say something or beat it. Happy to help. If you don't buy it, your enemies will.
Hey, Lil, you're back on the grid. Thought you might have just, you know, while you were gone, Troy whipped up a propaganda vid for our followers. Galaxy Premiere! Check it out. You're a star. Better hurry up and get to Promethea. See you later. Have a good war.
Say what you will about those guys, but their production value is through the roof!
Ignore them. We've got work to do. Vault Hunter, let's get out of here. For real this time. Take us to Promethea. Here we go.
Here we go.
What's happening? I can't see. I can't see! My ass. It's full of stars.
Well, we arrived in one piece. That's a first. What the hell? That's a Malawan fleet.
I thought this was an Atlas planet. Something ain't right, Lil.
Looks like we aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea. Vault Hunter, over here. Listen, about what happened on Pandora. We can't let anything slow us down. You're gonna have to pick up the slack for me. Can I count on you?
On it, Commander.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them. I'm not picking up. Up any signals from Atlas. Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something.
Atlas, come on, come in! We're being overrun! Send reinforcements!
Sounded like an Atlas distress call. They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault here. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. That distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel network.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
Huh.
Save room for the good stuff. Sell your junk at Marcus Munitions. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter. You could always use another gun. Your business is always a pleasure.
Ah, hello, Vault Hunter.
Oh, if the board knew I was selling that, they'd have my license. Again. 4 out of 5 doctors... They got this one first. Quit dying already and buy a better shield. You can see yourself out, I'm sure.
Up our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once you're planet side, it'll hook up with local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things, ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these two hams you've been checking out. I saw ya! Anyway, get in and I'll launch ya.
Like a rough ride. You still with us, killer?
I think I threw up my entire skeleton.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
Opening up a finely aged cask of whoop-ass. What you hiding, space rats? Unidentified alien gateway. Nice. Better luck next life! Anybody counting?
I can get through there now. Wasted and pasted. Here they come.
You're gonna die! In a second!
We're ready for ya!
Get good or get dead, scrub.
Time to open you up.
Where are my bloody reinforcements? Is that all? Come at me!
Get to cover! I'll hold them off! Bloody!
Bloody hell, that got a bit mucky. I thought we were sorted back there. Hey, you! Over here!
Happy to help.
as you got a pulse and a bank account, you're welcome back anytime.
Save room for the good stuff. Sell your junk at Marcus Munitions.
Some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
I don't know a Reese.
My boss, CEO of Atlas, we're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
Thank the Calypsos for that. I'm here to reach the vault before they do.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready. Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team. Working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around.
Looks pretty unbreakable. Crushed it!
You're not as tough as us! Cyrene will protect me!
Ha ha ha!
Next!
Ugh.
Been